Thank you. Chinchin. I forgot to unmute for this entire thing. Great. Would have been one hell of a stream. Well, thanks for letting me know, at least. Brilliant. Oh well, at least the first 15 minutes of that is going to be a bit calmer than usual. One thing I would have to repeat myself on is that I have now hopefully fixed an issue between Scottish Pingu Ship Pack and Multiverse, namely that Scottish Pingu Ship Pack had some custom custom sectors in it, and because of that I had overwritten all of the Hostile and Nebulous sectors from Multiverse. Like, all of them just didn't exist in the game. That should hopefully be fixed now. So, you know, fingers crossed. Okay. That's a lot of dodges. Then again, we're getting quite a few of our own. Alright, that should hopefully desync his weapons. Yeah, they should be fairly desynchronized by now. They're not making it easy for me to get crew kills, though. So the orchids are back. And we do go into hyperspeed every time now. Do I have the challenge wheel up? I do, and it should be spinning too. There it is. Still haven't fixed the Viridian's eyes, but well. Alright, let's see what we get. All is fine. I believe that just means I can't repair on stores, but I will check in on it. Yeah, no repairs in stores. Huh? Active properties. Nope. No respins. That's the thing about a wheel, right? Sometimes you get good stuff, sometimes you get bad stuff. You probably would be fine if I only had like 3 hull right now or something like that, so. Power, 100% chance for fire. The problem is I don't know if this would also start a fire if it just hits a shield layer. Does it though? It's still too powerful, basically one less shield layer. This is probably better. Two shots, two power, shield piercing is meh. I think I'll actually upgrade the sensors. It basically means I don't lose the manning bonus on something. ~43 compared to ~50. Some of them take a drive jumping nearby. 15 drone parts. So you found your way to this reality. I'm sure you found your collection of riches and have plenty to share with us, right? You expect this is more than just a friendly request when their weapons swivel to face you. I just started. Oh, great. Shield hack, or potential door hack. Shield hack then, okay. And there it goes. So, no shields, no dodging. Alright. That seems fair, doesn't it? I mean... Wait, is he actually gonna pop off and... No. Oh, and he has a missile launcher too, so our shields being down is mad anyways. And there goes our weapons too. Alright, cool. Alright, that's a full set, isn't it? Why is this guy not doing anything though? So the intruder is just standing there taking it. Is he supposed to be not working well? This is some strange behavior. Yeah, looks like it. How strange. It's... Would he do something when he's actually in a room with a system? Oh, cool, level 3 medbay. Yeah, okay, then he does react. I know it's not very cool, but what you're doing isn't very cool either, so. I actually got the fire done in there. The more you know. Surprised crews of Rock Outcasts explained they fled from the Rock almost after their banishment and expected to be welcomed in Orca territory. For a group of maddened, parasite-ridden orcas attacked our ship and nearly destroyed it. Could have set your ship on fire. Just a thought. Not a particularly good idea, but you probably would have gotten rid of the orcas. Alright, you can't use missile launchers on your own ship, can ya? Stupid rock people. Stand for this. Of course, I just made it through. That's a good amount of fires. I need you to get out of there. Dang it. Okay. Fire on the oxygen. I think this is gonna be crew kill. Either that or they need to have like really high engines. Nope. Stupid missile launcher. Mind control, huh? Hey, missile launcher, because, yeah. Gotta have missile launchers. Oh, Thought our engines were fine, but they got hit by the missile launcher, so you only repaired one bit, and then they got migrated again, and actually destroyed it. Okay. Nope. Gonna go pluck baby orchids from the ground because that's war crimes after all. Well, it's not a war crime, but it's probably something you get quite the stink eye for if you do it. Because when your planet is so vulnerable to fire that even your whole crew is enough to save the orchid colony in time. Succeeding in helping more hardly individuals, most of the orchid seeds and babies are lost to the fire. And even though I helped, I get Jack. You're welcome. I'm just gonna let you all of you burn next time. Can we burn slugs? I think we can, right? Slugs are a bit more susceptible to fire. Let's just speed this up. Just the nick of time, too, apparently. Yeah. We don't pick fights with the orchids, alright? Not because they're difficult foes, but quite the opposite. Slugger requesting. Nope. Not dealing with the ESB without cloaking. I'll take the fuel. You doing alright there, buddy? That was a bit weird. The door had to die. Nobody really knows why, but it did. Oh, I miscalculated? Yeah, not quite a bit apparently. Blah blah blah. Liberated sector. Mega Vice is taking risks when it comes to crew safety, whatever it'll help, because it can always be patched up afterwards. Yeah, unless they'd actually die, then, you know, maybe not so much. Now there's an idea I can get behind with. Anyway, let's see if we can pick up cloaking, right? No, but we can get a second fire starter. We just found a motherload of weaponry. So that's a freakishly long charge time right there. I think I'm just gonna go Firestarter and Mini Flak. I know, right? This guy only has 5 shots and a bomb. We got 6 shots. No bomb. Again, solid dodging there. I think these don't do crew damage. And that's why I so grossly miscounted back then. Yeah, no crew damage. True, but yeah, crew damage minus 15. It would be nice to have the extra crew damage, though. I don't know. They're not guaranteed to start fires either. Just 1 NG. Man, imagine. Wait, is that an Ninja? Yeah, it's a Ninjuka. All right, we can wait. Actually ending the episode here. Thanks for watching Upstander series. I'm seeing you guys on next episode. Bye everyone.